Caught from the wild.
He's a real.
Now what I just did should have been impossible.
Yeah.
That's if what you have seen on TV and been told about crocodiles is true. Now the reason he didn't react is because he reacts to certain stimuli. And splashing is one of them. When I put that stick in and said he's whitey, you know, he didn't even move. Sometimes if I stamp him, he's pretty react. What?
See? Oh, Eric, yeah.
If I splash.
Oh, holy gooey, how they going?
Jeez Louise! Oh, I think he's overfed.
Yeah, he needs to go and die.
Can you get the whole lot of him in your camera?
Bloody hell.
Oh, there we go.
Oh my god, it's huge.
Come down the front now.
Yeah, get it.
Oh, he sits on him.
What? Jesus.
Well, where I'm sitting is a safe spot.
Behind his back feet.
That's right.
Yep.
When animals get to a certain size like us, they can't put their toe in up anymore.
Yep.
I can't. He used to.
Oh, listen to him.
Why are you standing there?
You can't get near him. You may have heard they can run quite fast over a short distance.
Yeah.
Take a look at the leg compared to mine.
Yeah.
Something to do with length of leg with how fast you can go, eh?
Oh.
That is
crazy.
He just wants to get back in the water.
He wants to drink on them feathers.
They're tickling his throat.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
He's huge.
That's the fattest one I've ever seen.
Is that a crock between your legs?
Or it's a...